Think we got everything here.
Hey, you nervous at all?
About?
After everything we found out about the WLF, they seem more organized than I expected.
Doesn't change anything for me. Just means we have to be more careful.
At least they don't know we're coming for them.
Exactly. We're gonna be okay.
I know. All right. We should get back to the fuck Federgate before we lose the day.
Yeah. See if we can find those WLF at the Seravina.
Got a caravan up ahead.
I went down here.
Looks like an ambush. Check out the bullet holes on the side of this truck.
Probably our WLF friends.
Whoa.
This guy was an officer.
Traveling in a ration truck?
Trying to hide, maybe?
Unsuccessfully.
Yeah, sure looks that way. Oh, man.
That was an adventure.
Haven't found any of them yet.
Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now. Generators are pretty finicky, so might take you a few tries of... Oh.
Sorry, go on.
Nothing. Welcome, committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
Wolf. WLF. I get it.
Oh, yeah. That makes sense.
You see that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on. That.
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken up by some random infected...
Then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here. Shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
I don't recognize this one either.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This? No way.
That was definitely him. He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You ask this guy a question, but you don't make him say it, you make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up? East 1. Another gate code?
Looks like it.
This just happened, though. He can't be far off.
Yeah.
Come on. We can get out this way. Maybe catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but... fuck.
I know.
Are you okay? It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
Say we find shelter and we set up camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
You should eat something. Oh my god.
What?
I sounded like my mom just now.
I'll be fine.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop this.
Jordan! Supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this?
You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care how many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on, look at that later. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
Guys, did you see?
Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
It was this way! Move on! Clear the rooms!
Go! I'll keep them busy!
Gotcha!
No. search the courtyard. You, hold the cafeteria. I'll cover here.
Right.
Come on.
We gotta get away from this school. Now.
There has to be a way down the street somewhere.
I got it.
We need to get to the street. Coast looks clear.
Yeah.
I think we're good. All right. Check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Jordan, Isaac's got us posted up on a 2-week at the TV station. Scars spotted in the area. Here's something to hold you over, Leah.
TV station.
You think she's still there?
I gotta find out, right?
So, it's by all these tall buildings. That way.
Go get Leah.
You good?
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility.
Does that change anything for you?
No.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school...
And that we killed their fucking friends.
They'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we, I don't know, had intel they needed?
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
Maybe.
What?
Could be that you just weren't who they were looking for.
So they let you go?
Yeah, well, they did beat the shit out of us. The one guy Jordan kicked my face in.
Yeah, but why do you think that they didn't finish
it? It doesn't matter. They fucked up.
They did. What was the name of the girl in the note? The one in the TV station?
Leah.
Was she the one... she the one with the braid?
No. Only thing I remember about her was the sound of her crying over that sadistic fuck's face when I sliced him open.
So, how do you want to handle her? I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Is this girl?
Somewhere in this area.
And we're sure she ain't a scar. She was riding a horse.
Not a scar.
Well, scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat.
Okay?
Shh. Quiet.
Relax. Quiet. Just relax.
See anything? What happened? Colin?
I think we've got company. I'll check it out.
Don't.
What do you want?
Shut the fuck up.
deserters get out?
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors. At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
They're everywhere.
Still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up.
It took us months to secure this zone.
Shit.
Sweep. Who the fuck is doing this? Scars? Anywhere?
Nothing to report.
good?
Yeah. Okay. We got to the other side of the checkpoint.
Now what?
Hey, Dina.
Yeah. Give me your hand. Hey, that round building. It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you.
Shut up.
I never would have let you do this by yourself. I'm glad I'm here too. Oh shit! What the fuck was that?
It ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Okay. Where are you going? Hey, hold on a second. Any wolves? I didn't see any, but it's hard to tell.
I think we gotta get down this.
Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there?
I don't want to think about that right now.
We should put some of those tripwires up around Jackson. Might be a good way to deal with the hordes.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'll probably blow up some stragglers.
We put up signs, warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire and then big fire. I bet I could build them.
I like you.
I want it in writing.
I met this guy once, friend of Joel's. Tripwired a whole town.
How'd people get around?
Hey, look. What do you think it is?
Someone who wants us to feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
These were all shot.
Hey, look. It's Tommy's.
In fact, it did a number on this one.
You okay?
Yeah, sorry. It's just that... smell.
Right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please. How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
I don't see any wolves.
No. It's not counter chickens, though. See the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
Solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Stop! Tripwire.
Oh, shit. Good catch.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
We've really got this area covered.
Probably don't cut through here much with all this.
There's that silver lining.
More of this stuff.
There's a TV station. He
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
You think someone heard that?
It was pretty loud. Keep your eyes peeled.
We're not being subtle right now.
Maybe Leah will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there. Stay low.
Feels empty.
I don't buy it. You see a way in?
Not yet. Maybe we could climb up? Tommy, do this?
Let's get inside. Thank you. careful. This is definitely not Tommy.
Who the fuck did this?
I don't know. But it's a message.
This just happened. You think they're still here?
I hope not. Keep your eyes open.
Body up there. I don't like this. We're too exposed.
We have to search all of it. I want to find Leah.
Just be careful.
What is that? That's her. Leah.
You sure?
Yes.
Guess the universe really wanted her dead, huh? There's nothing on her.
Acknowledge.
Over.
Dina.
Hmm.
It's all of them.
Highway. That's near Jackson.
Look at their fucking smiles. That's her.
Three down, right?
Three down.
Six, this is two. Do you copy? Support unit India en route to the TV station. Repeat. Support
Shit.
Unit India en route.
Yeah, we
Over.
Should get going.
Well, she's dead. How do you feel?
I'm pissed we couldn't talk to her.
Yeah. She didn't hurt Joel. It would have been pretty fucked up to me.
She traveled hundreds of miles to torture him. I don't care whether she held the club or not.
I get it.
You want to find somewhere to hole up? Look over Leah's stuff?
For sure. Let's head deeper into downtown. We can find a building to secure.
Visuals on him!
Where?
In here!
Put him out!
You! This ends now!
Get off her!
He's still standing?
I don't think so. I hear more. This way. Come on. Going.
Find a way in.
Spores ahead. Masks.
Okay.
We gotta keep moving.
Thank you.
So which is it? Are they scars or trespassers?
You're crazy, Isaac.
Maybe through here?
Did you hear what they kept calling us? Scars.
I wonder if that's who made all those murals.
And gutted all those wolves. Everyone in this city's a fucking psycho. No shit. There's an opening down here.